Where are we going? We're going to Null. We're waiting on Dark Pikachu. I'll continue updating this stuff, I guess. Oh, nope, we're locked. And we're off. Losers semifinals. Dark Pikachu versus Juzo. Let's update the overlay. On the left, Jenny Fox. Versus DCM piloted by Dark Pikachu. Get into it. Looks like Juzo is mincing up some meat currently. Lacerated hot dog. $167 is pretty high. Juzo should close the stock out pretty soon. Lest he gets a. Oh my god. Well, that happens sometimes. Down air. Smash. Yeah, alright. Juzo's definitely got some momentum going on here. See how Dark Pikachu reacts. Or adapts, I should say. Here's what I'm gonna do, guys. I'm gonna stay up tonight, like, late. Like, later than I usually do. That way, it does. But tomorrow, when it's like 1 o'clock at night, it'll feel like it's 11 o'clock at night. And I won't have, like, absolutely dead commentary like last time. And while amusing, it's not the most informative nor professional. So, your boy is gonna be staying up late tonight. Yeah, Juzo's doing very well right now. Making quick work of this hot dog, like the masterful butcher he is. Oh! Oh! He made it back! So in a weird turn of events, the pussy seems to be pounding the wiener right now. I'm gonna take my leave. I'll be right back. Alright, I got some Oreos. I'm assuming Null Star Lab, I mean Null. Okay, yeah, we're going to Null. I'm assuming Juzo won that. Is that a good assumption? Either that clip is of Juzo winning, or my absolutely horrible joke. Top 10 unfunny freestop moments. I don't know, nobody's answered me yet. I wasn't here for the end of it. I'm assuming Juzo. Yeah, that's what I thought. Competency. Okay, leading off with a down smash. And forward air. Get that hot dog off. That was an interesting... Okay, that's pretty cool, actually. I would never have thought of that. Juzo's got the big brain. Down smash. Wow, nice call out. To regain that momentum again. Okay. Dark Pikachu's at 400, though. Definitely a significant number for BCM to be at. Yep. Cell Spike into the depth of hell. Okay. Yeah, Juzo really likes holding that clutch button. I think Juzo has the potential to be the best player at this game. Like, I feel like the players that are currently at the top just have, like, a lot of experience from other games. But Juzo's got, like, the mechanics of this game down pat. He's got the knowledge, and once he starts, like, kicking off, I fear for where he can be. BCM's at 300, though, so while this may look relatively even, there is definitely room for gimp on BCM's part. His momentum is pretty good. Juzo not letting it happen, though. Uh-oh. 399! Okay, there's 400. 399 is just a cock tease of a number. Or a wiener tease. Forward air. Dark Pikachu at 100, but has a forward smash available if he can get it out. This is a Cold War. Yeah, he wants it. I don't know if it's gonna kill at 40. It might. Oh, okay. Oh my god, double boomerang into forward air is gonna kill. Damn, these boomerang setups. Juzo. Going up another game. This isn't esports, all right? We're a very niche community at this point. If it ever blows up, then, like, yeah. But for now, we're in that era where, like, in 5 years, we're not gonna talk about it, you know? Like, look at melee and stuff. Just, socially unacceptable words, please. Let me guess. No? Yeah, we're going to know. Slap City Underground. The D1? So, let me get this straight. I've been called the Gimmer, the Tafo, the Crimson Blur, and now the D1 of Slap City? I can't be everyone. You're aware of that, right? I mean, yeah. I can't maintain that for too long, though. I go back to college. I haven't killed the game! Oh my god. Alright, moving on. Game 3. Can Dark Pikachu bring this back and take a game? Oh, just you wait, boys. You don't know what I got in my pockets. Juzo just... Goddamn! Creates like this wall. God. Alright, what is this? As Jenny main, I watch this and I'm just like, oh my god, that is clean. He's so consistent. I don't see any mistakes. Like, if he gets killed or, like, loses or anything, he just gets outplayed. But I don't see mistakes. Rarely. He did get that, like, he canceled that up B a little bit early that one time, but... I don't know. Take notes. Ooh, okay. Oh my god. He's continuing it, too! Oh my god, the spot dodge! Alright, he's gonna get back. Alright. Oh, he double dipped. Pikachu just trying to close the stock out already. Dude, you don't want, listen, you don't want a white guy living in his parents' basement to try and pull off a D1 destruction. Alright, I'd have to be really high to even consider that. Rep is definitely the mango. Zage is like Mewtwo King. No. Captain, I miss you, buddy. Enjoy your boyfriend's birthday, my dude. Wow, this entire time, I don't actually think I've ever... I don't know... Like... I know we've established in the stream already that it doesn't matter. With the gaming community, I think it's actually more common for a guy to be gay than for it to actually be a female. And that's just kind of the way it is. I'd be hyped to have, like, you know, a decent amount of, like, high-level female players in this game, though. I'm not gonna discredit it. Definitely possible. Who's Leffen? Who is Leffen? Honestly, Juzo might be Leffen. I feel like Juzo's Leffen. Like, he's really good and clean and optimal, but he complains a lot. Alright, that was a quick 3-0.